What are clouds? One day, while Alexi and Pexi were watching the clouds go by, Pexi said,
Clouds look sweet and yummy, like fluffy whipped cream. What are clouds really made of?
I know that,
Alexi replied.
Clouds are made up of millions of tiny droplets of water and ice. Each of these droplets is smaller than a grain of flour, and the droplets are so light that they can float on air. When billions of these droplets come together high in the sky, they become a visible cloud like we see now.
I wish clouds were really made of whipped cream, Pexi said. Then they would be too heavy to float, and they would fall right down into my mouth.
If you swallowed a cloud of whipped cream, I think you would get a stomach ache,
Alexi said with a giggle.